What's up, little?
I'm going to be doing the hot tummy method challenge, whatever it's just called. Oh, hold up, look at that. I'm going to be doing the hot tummy method thingy, and I'm gonna see if this actually works. I'm back. Might be messed up, but you know, I really don't care. I just brush to brush. And so, first thing you gotta do is put your cream, whatever this thing's called, your wave grease. I'm gonna call it that. Oh, what the hell? I don't like when I have waves like, on my hairline. It makes, like, see? It makes it look like my hair is messed up. Whole cup is going away. You can see my wave is more. See? This thing looks mad clean. Now to the sides. See? Now it looks even. No, it don't. Not that even, but it looks better. Oh, crap. I put too much, I think. Hold up. Let me try to put. No, but when I put a lot, you could see it more. Oh my gosh, this thing is hot. This shit is hot. Oh my god. Now you just gotta sit on your head until it gets cold. I think that's what it is. Pat. Man, y'all. Dude, man, it's soft. That, you gotta brush for a little bit. Let me go get my silky. And no, it's not a poly. Look. Take this off. My side's looking messed up. I gotta trim my hair. Really gotta trim it. Because before, I had not even one wave. I thought I had a wave, but it's just a thing on top. The bump that everybody has in their head. I mean, not everybody, but I got like a bump on my head. I thought it was waves. I was mad hype. And then my brother told me, I was like, what are you hating on me for? But look, see, I can't feel it, but you could see it. You could tell you see it, but yeah. Put it right there. Let me close my door. This is how I do it. Some people might do it different ways, but me, put it like this. Oh, my line is on the wrong side. Look at that. It looks dumb. OD dumb. No, I look dumb. I need to get one that's black. I can't be rocking my silkies with this boring color. Should I do it again? Nah. It's not like I'm going out with it. Oh, I'll fix it. I'll move it a little bit. There we go. See, and you have to put a durag on to let it calm down. But yeah, that's it for my video. Give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. 180 Bradley out, boy.